that sweet Midgar smog.
This way.
Grappling guns. You can practically fly with the souped-up motors on these babies. Sector 7 is on the other side of that wall. The guns will get you over and past it, along with any number of other obstacles. But they're one-way tickets. So once you start up, there's no coming back. You should probably get your affairs in order, just in case.
Thank you.
Didn't tell you before, but we're looking for someone, too.
That right. Hope you find him. You too.
Let's go.
This song helps me to unwind after a long day at work. You look a bit tired yourself. Here, listen.
Don't tell anyone, but I heard Don Cornet was missing.
You're kidding.
See all those Shinra troopers storming the Don's place? What's that about?
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
Hey, those officers! Where'd they go?
Look, see that cabin?
Welcome!
Oh, what brings you here?
Gifts from an angel.
They're to be used to help the people of Sector 7 rebuild.
The angel of the slums? You didn't meet her, did you? Tell me, what was she like?
Never met her. Just her go-between.
A shame. Oh, bless her sweet soul. I don't know what to say. I'll make sure the funds are put to good use. Here, Why don't you take this? Something tells me you can use it more than me.
There's still a lot to be done.
We wouldn't have... to worry about that if you hadn't decided to go back.
And get plenty of sleep, too.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
I hope you will continue to help me gather vital information for my research. Then I invite you to ready your portable battle simulator.
Come on! Oh, man, got a
You let up now!
Leave it to me. Too bad. Take him down.
Ah!
extraordinary. Every fight brings me one step closer to understanding you. You are a mystery I simply cannot wait to solve. I look forward to receiving all of your future battle intel submissions.
I saw it with my own eyes. Public security team walked right into Corneo's mansion.
Oh, hey,
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry, she's safe.
I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for music discs for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay, if we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promised to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! Thanks a bunch. I just want people to smile more. Hope you guys find some really good ones. Wow, what a song. It makes me feel like I can do anything.
Yeah, yeah! I can feel this song calling to my inner warrior. Yeah, I can take on the world. It's time I took action, made a stand.
Hell yeah, that's it. That's the fire we need right now. Be a force for change, brother.
Doing it. People still seem kind of sad. I'm still seeing a lot of frowns.
See that crowd over there? Think they're all Sector 7 refugees?
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations?
There's nothing quite like kicking back and letting the music flow through you. What's that? You want to get in on my flow?
Thanks a bunch! Hope you guys find some really good ones.